pictograph. So today I am taking here one question. Okay, here is the table given here. Is the favorite games of a group of a children. This is a table of a favorite games of a group of children. Means like that, how many numbers of children likes milk? 9. How many likes juice? 12. How many likes shake? 24. And how many like lemonade? That is 8. So here in this table, it is given the favorite drinks of the children. And the key is also given over there. One circle represents, one full circle represent two children, and one half circle represent one children. Okay? So according to this key, we have to draw a pictograph. Okay? So for drawing the pictograph, what we will do? First we will make a table over here. Key is already given over there. So no need to take any other key. What the key is given? Like that. By that key only we will draw the pictograph here. Okay? So first of all, we have to draw the table. So my table is ready. Okay. Now in the favorite drink column, we will write the name of our drinks over here. Okay. And the key, one circle represents 2. So we will divide 9 by 2. And you know division idea. So I know that you know the division. So everywhere you will divide by 2. Okay, each number you will divide by 2. What the question will come? That much number of full circle we will draw. And what the remainder will become? We will draw this half circle. And remainder, obviously it will come 1 only, okay? So when we divide any number here by 2, either remainder will come 1 or 0, okay? So let's start doing 9 divided by 2. What will be the quotient? 4 will be the quotient and 1 will be the remainder. You do in rough, okay children? Divide 9 by 2. That was you. This is your rough work. So you do 9 divided by 2. So what the question will come? That much full circle. There will be the remainder one. Okay. So we will draw this half circle also. Now next, juice. How many number of children like juice? 12. So we will divide 12 by 2. And when we will divide 12 by 2, we will get question 6. Okay, we will get question 6. And remainder here 0. So I am going to draw here 6 full circle and 0 half circle, means no half circle. Okay, here it is, 6 full circle. Now here it is shape. When you will divide this 24 by 2, you will get quotient 12 and remainder 0. Okay. Why we are dividing all the number by 2? Because our key is 1 full circle represent 2 children. Okay. If 2 will completely divide this, these numbers, and the remainder will be 0, then what will be the quotient? That much full circle we will draw, and if there will be the 1 remainder, we will draw 1 half circle here. So here also when you will divide, you will get 12 quotient, 12 circle I am going to draw. Okay, now next limelight. That is the 8th number of children like limelight. So we will divide 8 by 2. We will get quotient 4 and 0 remainder. So 4 circles we are going to draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now our pictograph is completed. So we have drawn the pictograph for a given table according to the given key. If key will be not provided in the question, we have to take one key and according to that key we have to draw the pictogram. But in this question, key is already given here. So according to that key only we have drawn the pictograph here. So children, please do neatly in your copy. Thank you. Have a nice day.